Hello and welcome to Mom I Love, and I am Shubhashree. Today I'm going to share with you the important dates of SOF International Olympiad Exam 2021 and 22. So stick to the end of the video if you are preparing your child for the SOF exam this year. So before I begin this video, I will request you to subscribe to Mom I Love because it is all about parenting, parent-child relationship, early childhood education, and a lot more that revolves around parenting. So first, let me give you a background about SOF exam. That is, it's an international exam where kids participate from all over the world. If your child is from standard 1 to standard 12, your child is eligible to apply for this exam. So there are two kind of registration. One is personal registration or individual registration. The second is from the school's end. Your school could also register you as a student who want to apply. So these are the two types of registration. So if your school is registered and you are registering as a student of that school, then you would need a school code to put into that registration form. You can talk to your school regarding that. So all registration for SOF exams could be done before 30 days of every exam. So if you think that your child is taking all the exams, that also you can do. That is one option. The second option is you can select any particular subject your child want to appear for. So for example, I have selected the maths, which is IMO. So I have selected that for my child. I don't want her to sit for all the exams. So she's in first standard now. So that is the reason why I'm sharing my insights on this. So today I'm just going to share with you the important dates of the examination, and later in other videos I will come up with more details regarding the syllabus and how I'm preparing my child for the exam. So the dates I'm going to share with you right now are the dates for the first examination. There are two levels. First level is for everyone, whereas the second level starts from standard third. So if your child is in standard third or above, then your child need to apply for the second level of examination. However, the second level of examination dates are still not declared. It will be declared in January 2022. So the first examination is SOF International General Knowledge Olympiad, or SOFIGKO. The first date for the exam is Saturday 16th and Sunday 17th October 2021. The second date for this exam is Saturday 13th and Sunday 14th November 2021. The second exam is SOF International English Olympiad, or SOFIEO. The first date for the examination is Saturday 23rd and Sunday 24th October 2021. The second date is Saturday 30th and Sunday 31st October 2021, whereas the third date for the examination is Saturday 20th and Sunday 21st November 2021. The third examination is SOF National Science Olympiad, which is SOF NSO. So for the first date is Saturday 27th and Sunday 28th November 2021. The second date is Saturday 11th and Sunday 12th December 2021. And the third date is Saturday 18th and Sunday 19th December 2021. The next examination is SOF International Mathematics Olympiad, or SOF IMO. So the first date for SOF IMO is Saturday 4th and Sunday 5th December 2021. Second date is Friday 24th and Sunday 26th December 2021. The third date for this exam is Saturday 8th and Sunday 9th January 2022. The next examination is SOF National Cyber Olympiad, or SOF NCO. The first date of examination of this is Saturday 1st and Sunday 2nd January 2022. The second date for this examination is Saturday 29th and Sunday 30th January 2022. The next category of examination is SOF International Commerce Olympiad, or SOF ICO. The first date for this examination is Saturday 22nd and Sunday 23rd January 2022. The second date for this examination is Saturday 5th and Sunday 6th February 2022. The last category of exams is SOF International Social Studies Olympiad or SOF ISSO. So the first examination date is Saturday 22nd and Sunday 23rd January 2022. The second date is Saturday 5th and Sunday 6th February 2022. So these were all the important dates. Now let me tell you that this year examination is going to be a little different because of COVID-19. Kids need not write it on pen and paper or go to a center for this examination. Your child will be giving this examination from the comfort of their home, and for that they need some online practice as well. So make sure you are dealing with such things where you involve your child into solving problems online. Appear for online similar test which you can take free of cost and you can practice in that way. I will also come up with different videos on how we are preparing for this examination, for the SOF IMO examination this year. If you like this video, don't forget to give it a like, don't forget to subscribe to my channel, and if you have any question related to this video, then let me know in this comment section below. See you in my next video. Till then, bye-bye.